You know? So that means you've got to do a lot of talking to your immune system all day and tweeting about talking about it. And if I don't see any tweets about it, I'll know you're not doing it. How about that? I'll monitor your talking to your immune system. You just talk to it all day and tweet about it, and I will, I'll feed you back more things to do with it. I'll come up with tons of things. I have no shortage of ability to come up with stuff to immunic actions to do.
That's good.
One thing about me, you know. Is I can come up with immunic actions, no problem, for other people
to do. But then, more focused on
I
love you.
And I never miss a fight.
I love you. That's what I love about you, Barb. That's what I love about you. You were fantastic. Great. You had a nice little group last night in the meeting. It was very, very nice to see them.
Then they all wanted to go out afterwards. It was just old times, and then they eat so late at night. I couldn't believe it. So I was eating, and one girl had cancer. Two people got really good signals.
Great.
Michael got a signal, and then afterwards, his girlfriend, who was quiet during the things, came up to me and goes, "Wow, I meditate all the time, and when every time he would say a statement, I could feel this thing going up my." My whole body, right? Like when I meditate.
Yeah.
Let me change my shirt. I'll be right back. Yeah, it was good.
So, Boots, how's your life been?
Oh, it's great. I just got back from a party.
In the daytime?
Yeah, it was a kid's party.
Oh, like a birthday party or something, right?
Exactly. And we went sledding, and there's a lot of snow.
Oh.
And it was really loud and wild, and there were 29-year-old kids, some girls. And my ears are still ringing, but...
That's totally fun.
Yeah, it was fun. It's a good time. They're just so loud, and they're playing these Star Wars games, so they're running through the house with those lightsabers and just being crazy,
You have a mischievous streak, and you're somebody who can play like a kid.
Yeah.
You have spent your life playing, doing things that people are...
Well, that was my goal, I just want to have fun.
Girls just want to have fun.
Well, boys do too, but...
Boys can tend to get very, very serious.
Yeah, that's true. And that's why they need me around.
That's right. Boy, Franny sits there.
I'm the antidote to seriousness.
Franny sits there and looks at us and goes, "Boy, you guys are awful serious."
You and Greg?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We could put the two of us together, We could, we're serious squared.
Oh, God. But I'm sure you have a good time, too.
We do. We have a good time being serious. Yeah. Serious.
Have you been using your rebounder?
Yes. Why?
I don't know. I just thought of it. I saw mine in the garage today, and I thought it's time to bust that baby out.
I'm on a rebounder program. I rebound twice a day. I rebound just for a few minutes, just to limber myself up before I go out for my jog in the park, in the wildlife area.
Yeah.
And so I do that, and then I often do that between cleaning up the kitchen in the morning and going on the computer in the morning, and then I go to the wildlife area, and then the evening I do a 12-minute workout.
That's good.
Byard is the new Jane Fonda.
We're going to make some more videos.
Yeah.
In fact, I'm going to be shooting some myself, I think, tomorrow.
Good.
Some workout videos for my dad's website.
Are you going to do 100 push-ups in one of them like you were talking about?
Well, you know what? I'm still working on that. And what happened was the water fast derailed my push-ups. I just couldn't do them. I was too wiped out. So
right.
I got out of the program, you know, because you have to build on it, and you do every, I think every day you do a little bit more. And I kind of fell back, you know, a week's a long time, so I think I'm back up to like 55 or so.
How's the thyroid nodule?
Well,
you don't know, right?
You know, I have a call into the doctor. He's on Easter holiday, so he's going to, might have called me today, but he's going to get back to me this week for an appointment, and then I'll know for sure.
We came up with doing your, you know, like interacting with your immune system, like testing,
yeah.
You know, asking your immune system questions, and how's that? Have you been doing that?
No.
Okay. Because what I understand is your immune system is attacking your thyroid, and that's what causes the nodules. And you have one.
I know.
You have one nodule, and what you got to do is be like, your immune system has to become your new best friend.
Yeah.
You know? So that means you got to do a lot of talking to your immune system all day, and tweeting about talking about it, and if I don't see any tweets about it, I'll know you're not doing it. How about that? I'll help you. I'll monitor your talking to your immune system. You just talk to it all day and tweet about it, and I will, I'll feed you back more things to do with it. I'll come up with tons of things. I have no shortage of like ability to come up with stuff to immunic actions to do.
That's good.
One thing about me, you know. Is I can come up with immunic actions, no problem, for other people
to do. But then, like, more focused on Facebook.
This movie was given to you by HUM, the World Ministry of Immunics, which enables you to cure medically incurable diseases. We also produce the Cure Drive in the iCollege of Immunics. This is the homepage. And as you see here, the movie that starts playing automatically when the page opens is a 3-hour tutorial film, which underneath it is the beginning of a series of movies. And if you click on these links, you go to another movie that's a continuation of the tutorial, showing different aspects of the things that people need to get into when they cure things. The movie shows many people curing things. You'll find complete cure tutorials on the homepage. Under the group at the top is another. This is a video and text tutorial. And if you click on the link, you'll see it has 10 lessons. And you can click on each lesson, and you'll see that the lessons are movies interspersed with explanations. And if you continue scrolling down the homepage, you'll find a huge bank of movies of people curing things. Here's one of someone curing multiple sclerosis that you can click on, and these play. Hopefully this one will play in a moment. There it is. So that woman cured PPMS and MS. Here you'll find people from every continent. Europe, the U.S., Asia, Canada. This woman cured shingles in this particular movie. That's what she's demonstrating. And at the top of the homepage, you will find links to the cure meetings that we have every week. Nine p.m. New York time, Rome time, 8 p.m. Underneath the cure meetings, you'll find a link to Friend Me. It's actually Bayard. I'm Bayard, speaking to you on Facebook. And you'll meet many people who are my Facebook friends there who have cured various diseases. Many of us have cured herpes, which is what I cured. Also there, if you have trouble getting signals, there is a whole bank of movies that focus on people who are just starting to get their first signals. Many of these people went on to bigger and better things, and you see them in other movies. But these are movies about their signals, how they got their first signals. At the very top of the homepage, you will find above the masthead a link to the cure shows. And we documented people curing things on, we did this on the phone. There are shows on about 75 diseases, and the diseases are listed alphabetically, as you can see. You actually hear the people curing these diseases during these shows. That's post-traumatic stress syndrome from 9/11, you know, the catastrophe. We have a show on that, and fever, somebody curing the fever, several people curing fibromyalgia, flu. We had a flu hotline, and there are many people. These people are actually curing flu, and the flu stops. It clears up during the 15 or 20 minutes of the call. It doesn't take long to cure the flu. Over here you have paralysis, parasitic parenting, Parkinson's disease. When you cure something, please join your voice with the voices of the many people who came before you by reporting your cure in our poll, which you can do right above the tally of the cures that people have reported is here at the top. And as you can see, there's a little link here. And if you click on that, you will come to a form that enables you to report your cure. This page is the hub of the Web College. And as you can see, there are detailed lessons on how to remove viruses, cure cancer. Here's a movie on the right here of a doctor who actually, years ago, cured the flu on camera. You'll notice that skill one in the hierarchy of skills is cure physical diseases. That's actually the easiest thing with this particular approach. And I've put a great many things in the hierarchy of skills that relate to curing physical diseases, such as ending trauma, working on your organs. Now, if we go into the recode your DNA, there are 10 applications or 11 applications, and recode your DNA is one of them. If we go inside here, what we see is a page with a huge amount of links. And then if we look at the links on the right, after the ones on the left which prepare you, these are the actual lessons. And you can see some of them. It might be hard for some people to see why blind installation procedure is related to recoding your DNA. And this is why we've put it in this application, so that it relates it in your mind. This is the reason the Web College is organized the way it is to relate things for you in your mind. And obviously there are a huge number of things, like if you're curing cancer, or herpes, or any medically incurable disease, it's obvious that there are a great many things that you have to learn. And they're different for everybody. You do not have to learn everything that's listed here. And in fact, cure is instantaneous. And it's always unexpected how it will come. Like, watch these women. They're going to give you a perspective. This is a good way to conclude this little overview I'm giving you here. Say, can I go to the 144th dimension? See if you get a signal on that. Can I go to the 144th dimension?
Can I go to the 144th dimension? Yes? I guess I can.
Go ahead and do it.
Okay, okay. Both of you go to the 144th dimension.
I'm taking myself to the 144th dimension.
Me too.
No stopping for gas on the 8th dimension.
I feel clear.
Yeah, I feel less interested in anything below the 144th dimension.
Can we stay here all the time?
I know, exactly.
Well, I mean, this would take a lot of backstory, but there are some decisions that my family's making that have that I now feel clear about.
Yes, because when you have that perspective from the 144th dimension,
yeah,
you simply don't care about anything as much.
That's exactly it. But I don't care, it doesn't sound so good.
Well, see, that's right.
That's really
not an effect.
When people hear we say we don't care, they go, "Well, God, that's sick," you know.
Okay, I know.